really love it here in our new CBeebies home, and it's going to get even more exciting because moving into the neighborhood just down the road today is Justin! Woohoo! That is so exciting! And I hear that Justin's house is really bright and colorful, and he's got a few surprises, including a little green monster.
Not a scary monster.
No, a friendly little monster. Why don't you look out for her? And did you know that Justin has got his very own robot butler, Robert?
I did know, and Robert helps Justin to keep the house clean and tidy, but it doesn't always go according to plan.
That's right, and he's always got his feather duster. And he loves cake.
Oh yes, I love cake too. Come on, why don't you practice your robot moves with me?
Yes, just like Robert. Next tip, why don't we head off to Justin?
Great idea.
I'm just helping Bella with her stall. And if you'd like to play, then you can by visiting the CBeebies website, bbc.co.uk/CBeebies. That's all for Get Set Go, but Katie's coming up right now in Discover and Do. And I'll see you soon. Bye-bye. Here on CBeebies.
Are you going on an adventure today? Or maybe you're going for a walk in the park.
Or maybe you're going to go outside and play with your friends.
That's right. Well, we've got a great big picture of baby Jake, and he is going on an adventure to
the circus!
Ta-da!
Yes.
Well, I hope you enjoyed the Space Pirates. Hey, Alex, why are you carrying that clock?
Well, Sid, tonight is a special night because we get to move our clocks back one whole hour. That means an extra hour in bed.
Yes, so it's very important not to forget.
That's right, and don't wake the grown-ups up too early.
Right, now let's get ready for the bedtime hour with Kerry.
See you soon.
Bedtime hour with me, Kerry. I'm having lots of fun with bubbles. Do you like bubbles? Well, I'm going to send some big sparkly bubbles over to you.